Welcome to Kettlebells. We're going to be doing our 50 seconds work with 15 seconds rest today. So work as hard as you can. The more you point it, the more you get out of it. Hopefully you've not got any injuries or issues if you haven't been signed off by a doctor or physio to take part. So let's get warmed up. Start with a jog, just to get going. How are we feeling today? We've got lots of energy. Pump the biceps. So squeeze those arms. Get those guns pumping. So keep good posture. A little bit of core connection when we're lifting the weights. Side arm raises. Lat raise out to the side. Don't worry about timing the musical beats. Just go your own comfortable space. Okay, circle your arms. Then take it the other way. Okay, let's go for a squat here. Push your arm back, squeeze your arm. Keep your chest up. Okay, as we come up, reach over, side bend, lateral flexion. So you're getting spine mobilized, and hit. Last one. Okay, rotation, side. Twisting. Okay, hamstring curls. Kick your heels right up to your bum. So you're going to get a bit of stretch in front of your thighs, and you get your heel right up to your bum. Step on this leg, knee repeats at the eight. Hold that. Switch. Four and four. Four. Three. Two. One. Four. Two and two. Now singles in the middle. Singles. Tap behind. Tap back. Push to the toe. Now slow it down into the lunge. Lunge. Big lunge. Okay, side lunge. Almost there with warm up. The two. Okay. High kicks in front. Take a reach across with the opposite hand. Feel those hamstrings stretching dynamically. Okay, half or jump jacks. Go a bit faster. Reach up high. Woo! Come on, come on, come on. Almost there. How are you feeling? Are you getting warmed up? Joints mobilized, heart rate elevated, muscles warmed up. And relax. Okay, well done. So it'll be up. Cardio energy six. Okay, so we're doing 50 seconds on, the 15 seconds rest. We're gonna start with double arm swing. Get yourself ready. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Next up, push it from your hips. It's a hip hinge. Squeeze your bum. Really use those glutes. Come on, push your hips. Pop it up. Make it move. When it's a hover in the end as it comes up, relax your shoulders. How are we doing out there? Almost there. Well done. Pop it down for a second. Okay, so we're going to go a bit heavier if you've got more than one kettlebell. We're going to do side lunges. Taking the weight across the ankle. So, ready? Off we go. Step out to the side. Push your bum back, keep your chest up, pull your shoulders down. Take me away. Almost there. Well done. Pop it down. Okay. Take two steps. Three knees. Ready? Go. Up, 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 push. Push with the arms, then pull down. Up. Okay, alternate swings. Change at the top. Get ready. So you do right, change to left. Right, change to left. Push with your hips. Squeeze your bum. Take me away. Relax your shoulders down, away from the ears. And using your bum. Pop those hips. Well done. Okay. Squat clean press. Pick up heavy. Keep the bottom shoulder width. We go. Squat clean press. Push the ceiling. Up we go. Take me away. Come on, Sit right down. Squat. Power squat on the knee. Ready? Let's go. One, two, power squat. Three, lift the knee up and bring your feet together. One, two, and three. Knee. Woo, go on. Come on, let's do it all the time. Reach your arms up high, get down to the floor. Woo! Push. Okay, let's keep bending those knees. Shock and shock absorb by bending the knees. Landing softly through your hips and feet. Well done. Okay, this time, side lunge and press. Go heavy, if you can. Here we go. So side, up, here, down. Side, up, push. Down behind the right leg now. And then behind your left. Last one. Well done. Row. Grab it. Right leg back. And you're going to need lengthen your back and row. Pull up towards your ribs. Squeeze into your back. Try to keep your body still. Give that up. Well done. Woo. Other side. Ah. Tough today. Get ready. Left leg back, weight on left hand. Let's row. Whew. The pull. Come on. Come on, we can do this. Well done. Oh, it's quite tough that. Okay, shuffle squats. Are you with me? Get ready. Let's go. Shuffle, shuffle squat. Get your bum down more on the squat. Well done. Okay. We're gonna take a little breather. Have a rest. Yeah, a minute of rest. Okay. Woo! Hey, you've got heavy weights. Keep moving, and if you want to go for it, you can do some more jacks if you want. Okay, single arm. Squat, clean, press. Single arm. Okay, right, 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, go. Squat, clean, press. Bend your knees, and up. Come on, right above your head. Get the arm by the side of the ear. Eight. I don't know why I'm counting. Well done. Big step. Come on. Tuck your elbows in. Finish off on the opposite leg. Wood chop. Take it up. Okay, start here. Ready? Here we go. Up. Up. And down. Up. Rotate. Squeeze your abs. Woo. Come on. Well done, pop it down. We'll do sprint on the spot. Forward to the side. Ladder run. Oh my god, I'm hooked. Right, let's go. Come on, come on. Woo, woo. Down, down, down we go. Keep going. Woo! Well done. Other side wood chop. Start here, up to here. Let your heels spoon, pivot on the toes. Ready? Off we go. Tricep extension. Let's go, pick it up. Let's go heavy. Turn your head. Let's go, tricep extension. Pull your abs in, slightly. Elbows forward as I picked up the head wrong weight. It's heavy. I'll have to change. Oh dear. Whew. Go on. It's only 2K lighter. No, it's not, it's 4. Oh my god, come on. Push those triceps. Well done. Oh. Okay, have a lie down. Okay, leg twists. Bring your legs up and start to rotate. 4, 3, 2, 1. Or you can keep the feet on the floor and lift one leg then the other. Or you can do hip rock side to side. Or seated twist. Chest between your hands. Last one, back extensions. Don't let go. Give yourself a stretch. Okay, here we go. Hands to temples, up for two, down for two. Or you can put the hands behind your back. Well done. Relax. Woo. Sit back and stretch. Okay, roll onto your back and let's stretch up. Oh, give the knees a hook. All right, right leg up, left leg forwards. Give it a pull. Then let's stretch the back of your thigh. Cross that heel over and lift up into glute stretch. And switch to the other side. Hamstring stretches. Increase the stretch. Okay, cross over. Lift up the leg off the floor. Glute stretch. Feel it out of your bum. Four, three, two, one. Up to seated. Put the soles of the feet together. And use your elbows to push down with your elbows. Or you can go feet wide and walk your hands forwards. Hinge from the hip. Whatever you want to do, you want to feel on your inner thighs. Up we come. Okay, now curl. Grab hold of one foot. Knees together, chest up, and feel out the front of your thigh. Change sides. Whoop, balance. Pull the knee back, push it forwards. And release there. Step back with your right foot. Hip flexor stretch. And tricep stretch. Head back. Change sides. Pelvic tilt. Tricep stretch. Well done. So the arms behind the back, stretching your chest. How are you doing? Hope you're okay. Arms in front. Did well then if you did all that. It's quite tough. I found it quite tough today anyway. And if you feel like it's getting easier, you need to buy yourself some bigger kettlebells. Or borrow some, not me. Change sides. Reach up. Big stretch up high. Well done. Dig down. Give yourself a great big clap. Thanks very much for joining me. Hope you got a good workout and I'll see you again next time.